Welcome back everyone, my name is The Shadow and today I will be building multiple vessels for mining and building and also polish these ones, tier 1, tier 3 and tier 2 small vessels to release them to workshop. So first of all I have a new palette. And I'm going to change all of them and add more details and correct some things I don't like. So I corrected all of them. This one is a small fighter that maybe even can be used in PvP, but it won't last very long. This one is kind of balanced tier 3 small vessel. It can fight. It has a lot of cargo. This one is tier 2. It has a lot of cargo too. Some guns, not a lot. And this one is tier 1 scout. When you just start out. So now that I fixed them, I have three more things is this base and these two capital vessels, but I'm not going to fix them quite yet. I want first of all to make something like a really small CV miner that literally not bigger than a small vessel and you can park it everywhere. I think that's not really a good idea. I tried to make it. It didn't really go well. Plus, there's already, I think, something like this on workshop. I better make a proper capital miner, but not today. Today I want to actually, if I'm going to make a huge tunnel for the next project on the server that I'm playing on. I need to make a hover miner that has a large drill module. So that's what I need to do actually. So I found a problem with this, the center of structure is where the first core was placed, and people helped me with a solution. So basically you prefab info, name of a prefab and clear pivot, and this prefab I think is a little bit glitched because I couldn't change the default picture on it in saves too. It didn't show up, so I think I will delete it and save it again. Also re-upload it to workshop. So not update but re-upload, because you can't update if you delete the blueprint. And I will do that for all of my ships. Okay, so both of these ships are re-uploaded. If you were subscribed to them and using them, be sure to go in the link in the description to my workshop and resub again, and I will do the same for all of my blueprints. It's really strange that game doesn't do that by default, but that's something I need to do myself. Also, actually, how many blocks this have? 3000. So I don't know, should I actually reassemble this ship on the server now that it's updated or not? Ah, I'm not going to for now. Okay, and now this miner actually seems to properly mine tunnels for itself and not break on any hill. So that's cool. So I need to actually start working on the this miner because yeah. And basic shape is complete. It's actually pretty interesting how you can insert this drill inside like this. And it looks pretty nice. Dig tunnel like this. Not big, not small. Pretty normal. Now what left is details and texturing. And it will be completed. Alright, this seems like enough details. Now the texturing, and it will be complete. Also, I forgot to add spotlights. Where should I place them? Let's see. Maybe somewhere up here. Can I take this? Yeah, that looks nice. It's a jumpy boy. Come on. He just jumped like 10 times, and when I start filming, he stops. What is wrong with you? Also, why isn't he a predator? He has blue text, that means he is neutral. That's strange. And it's completed. It handles pretty well. And can drill tunnels, of course. Not really a lot of uses for it, except for drilling. And maybe you can use it as a cargo vessel. But yeah, it will be on workshop when this episode releases, so go check it out, link is in the description. And I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.